the marlin. A fish so special, Bahamas put it on their currency. And an island surrounded by beautiful turquoise water. Great location for fishing and exploring. The small island of San Salvador is home to many species of fish, including bonefish. Natural parks and offshore species like the marlin. And of course, great people to share it with. So stay tuned as we fish right now in San Salvador.
Tag.
Good job.
George.
We have a tag. Nice job.
It is. The first full day in Cat and San Sal.
Well, here we are, processed all 15 mahi right here on the back deck. Beautiful sunset. Hopefully I can knock these out in the next 10 minutes. Right here on a picnic table, on the tee. Keep it wet. Everything's going to be all right. Wash it down with a little soap and water, and it all should be good on the tee. All right, fellas. That's us from Cat Island. We got 16 mahi, 15. We got one after we took the photo, and nice white marlin. Hopefully we get more marlin tomorrow. Put out some big lures. All right, guys. Sunset. Had a blue run off with my bridge teaser. Got the blue on. Just heard it yanking. Look down there. He jumped three times about head high with the. Yeah, baby! Stay vigilant, he might wake up. You wanna take some pictures now? Concrete Jeff, come in here. Okay, now you grab it. Thumb us together. Okay, you got him? And keep his head away from the boat if you can. Marlin crossed all the line and somehow got snagged and coupled on the last two marlin we got. The other one just pulled the hook far in the back, so looking for another one here. It's been hot. And a second white for the day.
Yeah.
Woo! How you feeling, buddy? Second white for the day.
It's great shit.
Ready?
Yep.
Ready, man? All right. There he goes, the second marlin. There she goes,
that's
swimming
cool.
Away healthy.
Cool, what an end to a day, man.
Got a great reception, the anchorage, been fishing, be hard, all eyes of your days, hooked a nice blue yesterday, 220 pound, got him to the boat, hooked another, had another in the spread. Got a dollar spin on the dollar jolt, hooked on for a while and pulled off. Said you raised, five, six, and hooked the two, got the one. And day before that, we got one. Beautiful sunrise here. Got that blue on, got him on the buckwheat. See how we go now. Start backing down, we ran up with him. Bahama sharks showed up. He's looking at the teaser. The oceanic white tip. Get him to the surface, that'd be great. Oh no, the sharks got him. Oh man. Whoa! Oh man.
There's like three of them.
The Ram Brun. Oh, dude. Reel up that slack. Off. That's right. Well, probably got a 350 or 400 pound marlin on right now, blue. Just piled on the left short, which was the Lumo Sprocket. And here we are in the chair getting with it. And let's see where it goes.
There he is, got color.
Everything's looking tight right now. Right here from San
Salvador. Forward, Steve. Forward, Steve.
That being said, these marlin are in the class range. We had one there that was about 250 to 300. The other one was easy 200. All of them in 200 plus to 300.
Tape measure. Photos. Now we're gonna unwrap it.
Okay, yep.
Hold on. Okay, I'll hold the bill. See if you can unwrap it.
I got your 202 yellow handle.
Yep. There it is.
Wow.
There
it is.
Yep.
Captain Fraser here. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to stay tuned for part 3 of Bahamas Marlin, and while we explore and fish some truly unique locations.